One of the things that was hard for me at convention, I'm looking out to a sea of people, sea of kids. What about the kids that can't afford to come to these events? What about their hearts and their souls and their minds? The moment gives back. So I will be calling studios, and for kids that can't afford to come to the moment, I'll be taking care of their registration. And I'm gonna let their moms volunteer as the mom crew and work out their tuition so they can have more mom hands. They're gonna have to do background checks. They're gonna have to do all kinds of checks. They're gonna have to go through a bunch of stuff through KM Agency, and we'll get them there and we'll have more hands on, either sanitizing kids' hands, going to the bathroom, keeping, making sure that we're safe, all kinds of mom safety protocols, right? We'll do that so I can have kids that can't afford it come to my event. They'll be so safe for us that weekend, and those babies can work. They can train with the moment that weekend. That's what we do, we give back and train and do what they love, and that is to dance. We'll see you at the moment.